Thank you. my way.
Good chance that prisoner's still alive. He's one of ours.
In any case, we leave no man behind.
Copy that, Marine. John, you'll head directly to the slaughterhouse. Keep your eyes open and expect heavy resistance. Stay focused. Just get our guy and leave the area. Do you copy?
Confirmed.
23 Society is many things, but they're not stupid. They're always well fucking prepared.
I'll stay alert. Out.
Watch out, Marine. The whole place is monitored with the CCTV system. Try to hack their servers first.
Will do.
Shit, it's one of ours.
Locate the shooter.
I'm taking fire!
Thank you.
You there? Are you okay?
Reporting casualty. Locate and neutralize. Get down now. We need support! Stay in cover!
No insurgents in sight. Area clear.
Frank.
What?
I've got the location of our guy. He's being held in one of the rooms in the basement.
Copy. Move on, Marine.
Hey! Who's there? Probably just the wind or something.
Search the perimeter.
which door it opens. In the basement. God. Can you hear me?
John?
Cole?
Hey, kid. I should have figured you'd come for your brother.
Why? What did they do to you?
We are set to kill leaders. All went to shit. Armazi, he cut us down one by one.
Save your strength, Cole. I'm gonna get you out of here.
They injected me with something. I can barely remember. There was a man. He had a soothing voice. He talked to me, tried to explain. When I didn't give them what they wanted, they had Robert bring me here to die. Like an animal.
Who is this man? Who did this to you?
Their leader. Sergei Flostov.
What? Raquel, can you hear me? Raquel, you're in danger. Flostov is leading 23 Society. Raquel. Fuck. I have to...
No. I'm broken, kid. Broken beyond repair. Help me die with dignity.
Raquel, come in. Raquel?
Flostov here.
Where's Raquel? How did you access this channel?
She's unavailable at the moment. I have allowed myself to talk with you, Mr. Moss.
Where is Raquel?
Where her talent can be enhanced, her strength magnified, where she can become...
It's been you all along.
Yes, indeed. I am 23 Society. You're a very poor judge of character, John. Honest men can be so very calm.
Where have you got her?
Right where she belongs. If I find a physical specimen, she'd
break if I give it a little force.
Your brother. Perhaps we have our first breeding pair. We'll find wide-hipped peasant surrogates. Raquel is too superb a fighting machine to ruin her physique.
That's a travesty! Okay,
science.
Wait for things to calm down a little, and then run for your lives.
DNA enhancement and mental manipulation. The program is precisely tailored to the individual.
No promises. I'll see what I can do. What the fuck does Mila have to do with it?
We put Mila's death to excellent use with Robert. We killed her, of course. Her recorded screams and the words. guards we forced to say very effective. Robert thought
please
he was losing
us.
His mind.
Get us out of
we
here.
Gave it back
no,
to him.
Help us. Get us
relieved.
Out of here.
No promises.
Oh, God.
Well,
that's
managed something effective
thank
with
you,
Raquel.
Sir.
Don't
perhaps forget about
us. Use you. Raquel is surprisingly attached to you, John. Meanwhile, Amasi, your very skillful brother, has made your friend call into a belly-breathing insect. And
get
he did it with such
no promises. I will end you.
But first, you'll have to find me. And by then, it will be too late. Lights out, John. Out. Out. Out.
Fucking bastard. We need to find her as soon as possible. Go over every detail. Reach out to everyone.
I have my network here. See what I can do. Out.
Fuck. What now?
We've got Raquel's location from the defector.
But that's good.
She's at the silo, John. Very secure facility, under heavy guard. Must be a very high-value asset for them. You know why?
Yeah, it's despicable.
We had our differences, but I'm really sorry.
Nah, she's a fighter. She can just hold out.
The 23 Society have turned the silo into a fortress. It's ultra-secure. You'll need support. I'll check... Every possible way through. We'll get her back.
I'll think of something. Out.
Thank you.
Lost off some mind-bending fuck who should die like a dog. But she's a high-value asset to him. He wouldn't hurt her.
It might be a trap to get you, John.
We gotta take that chance.
Get in and get out as quickly as you can. It would help if you could walk through walls.
I'll do the best I can. Out.
Chanda, position.
Take a look at the village. Our guys should arrive any moment now.
Two guys at the door. We'll take care of them after you take down that guard on the balcony. Tagging the enemies for you.
First one.
Tagging the enemies for you.
Second one dead.
We'll take the last one down. Fuck. There's too many of them. Try to distract them, but don't let them realize they're under attack.
This fuse box may provide some distraction.
Shit! Shit! They know we're here! Withdraw!
This fuse box may provide some distraction. Clear. Go now.
That was smart. You see those two guys behind the brazier?
Wait, there's a sniper above. Take care of him.
Sniper's down. I'll take them both at once. Just need a better position.
Shit! Shit! They know we're here. Withdraw!
You see those two guys behind the brazier?
Wait, there's a sniper above. Take care of him.
Sniper's down. I'll take them both at once. Just need a better position.
Shit! Shit! They know we're here. We're dropped.
Behind the brazier.
Wait, there's a sniper above. Take care of him.
Sniper's down. I'll take them both at once. Just need a better position. Stop. Hostile ahead of you. He's dead.
side of the house on the top.
Get to the room downstairs. I'll get the one on the back. North, you take down the guy upstairs. Wait for my signal. Something's happening. Somebody's running out of the house. It's our informant. Fuck! They shot him. Shit. We're moving inside to secure the other guy. Cover us, North.
I got the shot. Come on. Check it out.
Evacuate.
We're gonna hide in the house until the helo comes. Show us what you've got.
Take cover!
RPG on the ground. Hurry the fuck up.
Took him down.
That's it, North. Your job's done. Thanks for keeping us alive.